While the type of employee benefits may vary from one organization to another, the need for an easy, modern, and mobile enrollment process is key for everyone. With Fluid Benefits Enrollment, you can provide this experience through open enrollment, family status changes, and onboarding. You can configure the open enrollment tile on the employee self-service homepage to announce the beginning of your campaign. You can control the text and images on the tile. You can even provide a countdown clock to remind your employees when the election process closes. Fluid Benefits Enrollment is built on the Activity Guide Composer. You can easily delete steps or add your own steps to the guide. This gives you the flexibility to create a unique process for your organization and benefit programs. Refer to the Activity Guide Composer video for additional information. On the Open Enrollment Welcome step, you can add text or you can create your own video to share important benefits information with your employees. On the Acknowledgement step, if your organization requires an acknowledgement or consent agreement, you can use the acknowledgement framework to create the desired agreement. Your employees can then provide the consent or acknowledgement you need. You can make this step mandatory for your employees. The Activity Guide Composer enables you to add or delete steps that are necessary for your process. For example, your employees can review and update personal information, dependents, and beneficiary details. The heart of Fluid Benefits Enrollment is the Enrollment step. You have the flexibility to set up multiple benefit programs and determine the available benefits plans. Fluid Benefits Enrollment continues to use the existing technology and setup pages found in Benefits Administration. You can configure all of the instructional text through the text catalog. You can easily add or modify contact information and resources using the setup table. This allows you to create an enrollment based on your organization's unique requirements. The enrollment summary area provides charts and graphs to make it easy for your employees to understand their elections. Employees can view the benefit plans in a card or grid view by simply toggling between the two. The cards provide quick access to the plans and provide interactive visual information. For example, on the medical page, your employee can see the number of dependents enrolled, any changes they've made to the plan, and the cost of the benefit. Again, you can add your own instructional text and easily change the resources. Your employees can see their registered dependents in this grid. Currently enrolled dependents are automatically selected. Your employees can add dependents without navigating to the dependent step in the activity guide. A dependent and beneficiary information page pops up to allow your employee to add dependents. Every benefit plan that allows dependents or beneficiaries has this button on the election page. For example, you can add a beneficiary to life insurance or a 401k. The Enroll Your Plan section shows the cost associated with the coverage and type of dependents currently selected. The cost you see here is for family coverage. You can easily change plans. For example, you can switch to the basic out-of-network medical plan with the Select button. In this case, cross-plan validation is enabled, so the system shows a message informing your employee that they will not be allowed to participate in the enhanced dental plan if they continue. On the Enroll Your Dependents grid, your employees can remove a covered dependent. You can see that the plan cost information automatically changes based on the selection without refreshing the page. The Information button shows your employees additional information about the cost of coverage. You can configure the overview to show all of the cost data in a simple grid. Click the Done button to save your changes and perform some validations. When your employee returns to the card view, the medical card reflects the changes made. And you can see that the dental card status shows an error. Because we changed the medical insurance selection to basic, and our cross-plan validation is enabled. Note that the cards are also color-coded based on the status. To submit the completed enrollment, your employee must select a different dental plan or return to the medical plan to change their coverage to participate. In this example, your employee elects the standard family dental coverage and continues with the basic medical coverage for employees and children. This removes the error in the dental card. Another common benefit plan is flexible spending accounts. If your employee knows the annual pledge amount, they can enter the amount. Or, employees can use the flexible spending account worksheet to determine the amount to pledge by pay period. On the flexible spending account worksheet page, your employees can calculate the pay period amount and then return to the flex spending health page. Next, we'll return to the enrollments page. Each card works in a similar way, but the information looks different depending upon the data collected. For example, the disability plan collects only the plan selection. The enrollment summary is interactive. Data changes based on the selections made. Fluid Benefits Enrollment now enables your employees to create a review enrollment document. The source for this document is an RTF document, making it easy for you to change the content and layout. The system provides the document to your employee in PDF format, so that your employees can save or print it for their records. It is time and date stamped. The watermark clearly shows that this is an election preview statement. To complete the enrollment, the employee selects the Submit button. Employees receive a confirmation pop-up message informing them that they have successfully completed the enrollment. On the enrollment summary grid, the status now changes to Submitted. The summary step is an optional step delivered in the activity guide. Your employees can use this step to evaluate the steps they've visited, completed, or may need to go back and review. Fluid Benefits Enrollment is not limited to open enrollment. You can also attach it to Fluid Life Events, providing a modern experience for family status changes. You can also use the Fluid Benefits Enrollment feature in the onboarding activity guide for new employees. This gives your employees the same modern experience during the new hire process. Fluid Benefits Enrollment provides a streamlined user interface that allows employees to update their benefits using an activity guide. You control not only the activity guide, but also instructional text and configuration of many of the features of the enrollment process. The enrollment process is unique to your benefit program setup and your organization's specific needs. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.